Howdy, folks. This is Planetman 1100.
And excuse me. And Kevin.
What was that?
My voice cracked.
Okay.
It's normal.
Well, anyway. Anyway. Okay, I don't think closing my mouth is helping for the yawns. Sorry. But anyway, today we're going to continue Kirby and the Forgotten Land. Trip to Alive-O Mall. At least I think that's how it's pronounced. Clear the stage, save the hitting Waddledees. Trip to Alive-O Mall. That's just Needle. Oh, those are seats, okay.
I thought you liked taking down every enemy that got in your way.
Only the ones that are coming after me. I mean, those guys weren't hurting anyone. These guys, on the other hand, are causing trouble. I mean, one of the Awoofs was just wandering around aimlessly, and the other one was just napping. Eat 4 donuts. Oh, hey, it's a capsule. Another one to add to my collection.
Oh, yes! Woo! See, y'all trying to stop me now! Oh wait, there's a Waddle Dee up there. Surprise attack! Save the hidden Waddle-Dees. Ooh. Looks yummy. But it's not mine, so I'm leaving it. Looks like I'll need a needle here. Or to fire. Oh! That's right, there's a mini-boss coming up. Wild Frosty!
Definitely does look wild.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
You're not gonna attack him?
I will leave trails of fire around. Whoa. Oh, I needed the oh! Okay. Never mind, we're good. I was about to say, I needed that frost. Yeah, I was about to say, I want that! Seen him do that one. Oh, my eyes. Wait, will the chili come back if I do? Oh, good. There we go, got my eyes back. Oh, I'm so curious to see what to... Oh, nothing. Okay. Properly this time. Cream in another. This one first. Hello, would you like some frosting on those cakes? There you go. Eat 4 donuts. Causing trouble.
Oh, that one's nailed to the wall.
Ugh! Oh! Navigate them all without getting lost! Oh! There's another donut! Screw you. I mean, I love the ranger, but my god. Go away, birds. Yeah! Sage cleared. New best 181. Clear the stage, save the hidden wannabes, eat 4 donuts, eat an invincible candy. 3 of 4. Eat an invincible candy, and navigate the mall without getting lost. Ooh. A live old mall sign, new. This was the logo for Alival Mall, owned by Alival Holding Company. Making life even livelier was their corporate slogan. They ran a wide range of businesses, entertainment arenas, food shops, service industries. Now the remains of those businesses can be found in all kinds of places, empty and alone. Just like me.
Hank?
What?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Well, besides the empty part.
Okay, good. Like you were going through something.
Nah, just... I'm just alone, that's all I'm going through. New! Tortilding. There we go. Whoa! Tortilding's shell is a whole building! This big baddie must be some kind of boss for the smaller beasts. It enjoys basking in the sun, so it climbs to high spots and claims the whole area as its territory. It must take a long time for this critter to get up there.
I'll bet.
Bronto Bert! New.
I don't think you have to read the new part every time.
Okay. Yep, I missed one. Yay! Look at that! The Brawl at the Mall. Alright! The Wildies helped you open the gate that was blocking your way. Head into the stage and challenge the boss that's guarding this territory. Ice treasure. Freeze and fling, skating on ice. Difficulty 1 star. Best time none. Target time 40 seconds. Let's do this! Freeze and fling, skating on ice. Oh, okay. I forgot about that move.
Whoa!
I thought you were gonna die.
That would be the case for other Kirby games, but not this one. Yeah, okay, I didn't think so. I didn't beat the record time. Target time, I mean. I'm gonna do that again. Watch out!
You did it!
Oh yeah! New best time, clear 38.95 seconds. Alright, now before we go to the boss, the big boss, I'm gonna need to I just want to see it real quick.
Looks like the Waddledees have been hard at work. Want to take a look around?
Sure. That's so cute. Alright, doesn't look like there's much going on here. So, moving on. Moving on. Be right back when I get all four donuts. See if I can try beating this guy by using his own weapon against him. Ouch. Okay.
What's that? Out of the way.
Can't believe I missed this. Ah! There goes my ice again. Anymore. And that's all. That's all of them. Stage cleared. Eat 4 donuts. New best 271. 271. Let's see what I got in the castles. Fancy. Invincible candy! All Waddledees saved! Shouldn't take very long. Brawl at the mall. Still recording this?
Yeah, you are.
Okay. I'm just gonna drop this for a moment. Okay, there it is. Okay. my controller disconnected.
Oh, I remember this guy.
Strong-armed beast, Goramano. Okay, there we go. Slip through Goramondo's legs.
Oh boy. Why don't you just charge the shots?
No thanks, I prefer rapid fire.
Okay.
Whoa!
That was close.
Okay. This one might be a little tough to avoid.
As long as you keep your distance like you have been, you should be fine.
Whoa, God! Whoa! Whoa!
It's almost down.
I'm trying to avoid him as much as I can because one of the missions here is to beat this guy without taking damage.
Oh, is that what you're doing?
Yeah.
Okay.
And you're done. You are donezo.
clear without taking any damage. So what were the other ones now? Flipping! Clear the stage, slip through Goromondo's legs. Defeat Goromondo with the sword ability. That last section seemed like a breeze. Would you like to change the difficulty to wild mode? Clearing stages under this more difficult mode will earn you more star coins. Don't change. Bye-bye! Waddle Dee Town.
Oh hey, there's some new stuff!
Gacha Machine Volume 1 is now available. Turn the crank to get a figure. Try to collect the whole set. Waddle Dee's weapons shop is now open! Head here to make your copy abilities even stronger!
Oh, look! Waddle Dee's weapons shop is open! Looks like a quick way to grab copy abilities! I also heard the Waddle Dee inside knows a secret to growing stronger. Let's pay him a visit!
In the next part. Wait, did I read the thing instead of you?
That's okay. I also heard the Waddle Dee knows a secret to grow stronger. Let's pay him a visit.
Yeah, and the next part.
Aww.
So thank you all so much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed this just as much as we did, and I hope to see you all again next time. This is Planet Man 1100.
And coming.
Signing off.